The water pressure is back to normal tonight in Norwalk, but now a boil order is in place for some folks in town. People on the east side of town are being asked to boil their water for at least the next 48 hours. The loss in pressure was caused by a contractor who opened several hydrants at once.